Be surprised if Kaitlyn was able to pin either the champ or the queen in this.